All right, welcome back inside our proactive newsroom. And joining me now is Frederick Kozak. He is the president of Appia Rare Earth and Uranium Corp. And Fred, it's good to have you back again. How are you?
I'm great, thanks, Steve. Good morning, and thanks for having me back.
Yeah, some exciting results out today. This is from Alces Lake. So tell me a little bit about some of these numbers that you were putting out this morning. Is this the finals of what this program was?
Yes. So we've released the other assay results that came from last year's drilling program, and they're assay results for the exploration area, which we're calling the Western Anomaly. This is, as you might recall, it's a green field, brand new area for Appia. This is the first drilling that we've done so far on that. It's part of a 27 square kilometers of high grade surface mineralization. And last year we did release some channel sample results. Assays, but the drilling confirms those channel sample assays, and in fact, they're better.
Yeah, the numbers that are in the report here are a lot better than you had out before. So, what is that telling you when you see numbers like this?
Well, it's telling us that it is part of this whole large regional mineralization that we've discovered, but it also is pointing to more drilling in the Western Anomaly. In fact, we are just mobilizing or have mobilized the first drill to start drilling at the Western Anomaly. We've been focusing our drilling this year on WRCB, Magnet Ridge, and Magnet Ridge West.
Yeah, I mentioned and noticed in the news release, you talked about Diablo and Sweet Chili Heat, which, by the way, great names. Those are two areas that showed some interest as well. It strikes me as you're looking at a lot of different things. How do you sort of rationalize where you want to sort of move the drill when you have things like this and you keep finding, stuff that you want to sort of take a second look at?
Yeah, well, that great question. And so for the first since March of this year, we focused our drilling in the WRCB Magnet Ridge area, and we've got over 14,000 meters of drill now cut in those areas. Our drillers have been phenomenal this year, have been fantastic production. And that was with the intention of looking towards our maiden resource report for the Alces Lake area. Now, given that we did the channel sampling last year at the Western Anomaly, plus a little bit of drilling, and we have those assays back, now it's time to go back and look for more rare earths. You know, or maybe you probably recall, some of your viewers might remember, we've got massive monazite exposed at surface on the Alces Lake block. And that's part of the Western Anomaly as well, is some of that where we're seeing it at surface. So there is a very large system here, and now it's just going and trying to pick the right ones for the next set of drilling, which will, you know, expand our potential resource in the area as we look down the road. We'll be drilling here for years.
All right, Fred, it's a great problem to have, that's for sure. Great to see you again, and I know we'll talk again soon.
Thanks, Steve.
All right, there's Frederick Kozak, the president of Appia Rare Earth and Uranium Corp.